So like after the pepper spray video, three girls texted me saying like, hey, how you doing? So I would say things are going uphill for me. Hey, what's up guys, Keaton here. So Apple dropped iOS 10 yesterday. It has a ton of cool new features. I'm really drawn to iMessage, and I think it's safe to say that iMessage has become cool again. So let's check it out. So ever since Apple released iMessage like 5 years ago, it really hasn't been cool. It kind of lost its wow factor the year after it came out. And I can safely say iOS 10 has brought the cool features back. So let's check it out, pulling up iMessage right here. I got my good friend Brandy Marks right here. And you can see right at the top, it actually displays their contact, which is really sweet. Just because it kind of adds a fresh new perspective versus just having their name at the top. So another feature that you can do is individually turn on read receipts. So I don't know about you guys, but I never turned on read receipts in the past. There are some people that text me that I just really don't want to talk to half the time. And once you have read receipts on, that kind of defeats the purpose. Now I know you could kind of get a feature like this with jailbreaking your phone, but since the majority of us don't really jailbreak, it wasn't a thing until now. So all you do is go to the I right here and you can toggle on send read receipts, and it will send read receipts to individually marked people, which is so awesome. So now, sorry. So now you can tell certain people when you've read their messages, and then for the annoying ones, you don't have to tell them at all. Now, a feature I had no idea was even possible is this thing called screens, or background text as I like to call it. So I'm gonna say, hey here, and then this little new blue icon that has an arrow pointing up is actually how you send a message, so just side note there. But once you type a message, you can actually force touchdown, or sorry, 3D touchdown. It's always a mind boggle, which it really is. So after you've 3D touchdown, you can toggle over to send with effect. So we're gonna hit screen. I can do balloons, confetti, because it's always a party with me and Brandy, and then laser. So we're gonna do lasers. I'm gonna hit the arrow here. And just like that, you can get kind of customized screens per message to send you certain people you want. It's pretty sweet, and I kind of only see it going up from here, just kind of getting crazier screens when you send messages, but it's pretty sweet. So I don't know about you guys, but I use emojis a lot, and up until yesterday, using emojis wasn't really fun. You just hit the keyboard down here, you swipe between the emoji you want, and then you select it and send it. It's not that fun, and it really isn't that intuitive. So Apple's changed that. So for example, I say, hey, I'll be home after the football game to play with you. So if I type that to Brandy and I hit the emoji button down here, it's gonna highlight a few words in orange, and then I just tap those words and I can actually replace the words with emojis. And say I'm just typing, so I type the word home, I can actually put the home emoji right next to the word, so it comes up in the predictive section. So that's pretty sweet. Oh, and then when you send an emoji, it's now 3 times bigger. So it's no longer super small where you sometimes have to like squint to see what the other person's saying. 3 times bigger, which is super awesome. Another cool thing is you can add some flair to your messages. So for example, my girl Brandy is gonna hit me with a message, and you're gonna see how it has much more depth to it. You see that? It just like pops out right at your face. And I can actually do the same. So if I type, I'm excited, and I force touch here, I can say, I'll do send with loud. So I can add like a ton of more customization. One of my favorite features on iOS 10 is this thing called rich links. So on my iOS 9 device, if I was to go to like YouTube, wanna share this video here, which is the pepper spray video. If you haven't seen it, check it out right up here or links below. But basically, if I wanted to go ahead and share it, and copy the link, and then go to like an iMessage, and just send the link, all it's gonna do is send the link, but in iOS 10, on my 6S Plus right here, if someone sends me a video or a web page, it's gonna go ahead and do something pretty sweet. So hang on, there you go. So you can see, it kinda shows you a little snippet, so this is like the Daft Punk video, so if I was to go ahead and play it, it's gonna actually play a little tiny window from iMessage. And the same thing is if someone wants to send you like a website, for example, it's gonna show you a little snippet like it is right here. And it's just kind of a cooler way to see content and not really have to go to a different app. So iOS 10 has some pretty funny slash weird features. And one of those is you can send your heartbeat to your friends. So that's just another way to creep them out. So what you do for this is you see this like little arrow pointing to the right here. You just swipe on that and you see like this heartbeat here. So you just press that, hold two fingers down, and you can see I just sent my girl Brandy my heartbeat. Also, you can draw a message to a person. So I can say like, hey, have that go ahead and send, and you can see that in real time. And let's get back to the keyboard here. And if you wanna write a longer message, you just tilt the phone horizontally. I could say, hey, I'm excited to see you. And if you type a ton, it's actually gonna go over on two screens or however many long the message is. Touch it, done, send. And just like that, you can literally draw your conversations. So that's iOS 10. Now just keep in mind, it is a beta, so it's not perfect. And it's gonna be perfect in the fall when they release it. But if you wanna check it out early now, hit the link in the description below. And yeah, it's pretty sweet. So that's pretty much it for this video. If you guys enjoyed it, a thumbs up would be really appreciated. And go and get subscribed by hitting this icon right here. It works on mobile, so if you're on a computer or on like a phone, you can get subscribed pretty easily. So yeah, I'll see you guys in my next video. Peace.